Husky head wound, on her daily walks on the Los Alamitos Creek Trail in 2011, San Jose resident Beverly Head saw many bicyclists riding with their dogs leashed beside them. She worried for the animals and thought that it was unsafe. Little did she know that the practice would cause her own death. While Head was walking on the trail, a bicyclist and his two Siberian Huskies passed her. When one of the leashes caught her behind the legs, she fell and struck her head. The cyclist stayed behind until paramedics arrived. Head underwent surgery but succumbed to the trauma. Her death sparked a community meeting and a city council vote to address stricter dog leash laws. At the time, owners were required to keep their dogs on leashes up to 6 meters, 20 feet, long. The city council voted unanimously to change the leash requirement to 1.8 meters, 6 feet, long. Owners and their dogs are now also required to keep to the right of the trail.